just got to the Longs on Bill's club stand today. Loving all the gauges, proper old school. Spoke to this guy last year, he's a really rare car. Neil's got the Thunderbird out today. This thing's stunning. Look at it.
Well,
so clean.
That Mustang's clean.
That's a nice colour.
Good colour for it as well.
An MGA. Mini. Oh. I like the decal on the door.
Megan like that.
Buick's stunning. It's getting really windy.
Can feel a couple bits of rain.
Inside that with that blossom coming off the trees. Some lovely cars here.
Well, I found that instead of you. I said
we were issuing
it next week.
Charger.
Oh, it's meant to be.
Race.
Out comes the Chevy.
The interiors in these early vets.
Love the interior. I can't believe cars are still coming in.
Like, it's really busy. Dodge round. It's all right, fella. It's all right. Weapon.
headlights, yeah. Yeah, all the kids like that.
Especially that
like the roof. Oh,
hang on, sorry, I don't want to be in your way.
You all right, mate?
Like the roof, isn't
it? Yeah, it looks cool, doesn't it? See many of them anymore.
Supercop days.
Straight days.
And in the morning I had a...
They're quite wide, aren't they?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Sorry, Ted and James, we've got to cut the carts out today. Dodge. You like that? 46. I spoke to this bloke at Farm Fresh. It's a nice little thing. Yeah, nice shape.
Thank you.
was about 55. Cool,
yeah. Oh, okay.